Er hatte seine Chance. Ist nicht besser als erwartet.
Show now.
Get that gate open. Hurry, Whopper.
Das kennt ihr, oder? Oh, Gottes Willen. Schieß doch. Jetzt hau der Schlampe endlich mal den Kopf.
Zachary!
Leave her alone! She didn't...
Zach!
Listen!
Da geht noch was! Da geht noch was! Nimm die Waffe! Safe House.
We gotta hold the door with something.
Gehen eigentlich auf uns, wenn die ganze Zeit mit der Arkane rumballern.
Make it for a minute. They stopped firing.
They're surrounding the house. We have to get out of here. Where are the boys? Upstairs. Alex, James, hurry up!
Verdammt, zu spät. Okay, es hat doch nicht so gut geklappt, wie ich dachte.
Girls!
Thomas!
Hey,
wird nochmal hops gehen durch ihre scheiß Flashbacks. Ohne Kack. Fenster auf, dann implodiert das Ganze nämlich durch den hohen Sauerstoffgehalt. Monolog halten, mitten in einem brennenden Haus.
Michonne, it's Dominic.
Where the hell are you?
Go back your things, okay? We have to go.
Where's Mommy?
We tried to wait. We're heading to Donna's.
Dad!
She'll be fine, come on.
No, she'll come look for us. We have to be here.
Michonne, if you're still... Just stay safe, okay? They need you.
Did you get out? Did you make it? I need to know. I still...
Sean! Have you seen Sam? I thought you were dead. Oh, I was so worried.
Sam, we have to go.
Yeah, you're right. Come on. We can get out through Craig's room. Follow me. Stay right with me, okay?
Okay, go.
Oh, es nervt kaum.
James!
Don't go.
This isn't goodbye. I'll see you again.
When?
I don't know. Soon.
Say goodbye, girls. Your mother has to leave.
Please, Mama. Stay here, with us.
She can't. Just let her go.
Dominic, please, give us a minute.
Come on, Alex! What are you doing?
No.
Girls, enough. Let her leave, if that's what she wants.
Michonne!
No, don't go.
Colette, she can't stay.
We can't stay here!
I wish you could come with me.
Michonne!
Jetzt geh doch! Oh.
I'm not leaving you here!
Jetzt stirbt wegen dir noch Sam. Es ist nur eine Erinnerung.
Give me your hand.
Sorg dafür, dass du nicht auch eine wirst. Für alle eine große Familie. Ohne Zuhause. Aber mit Boot. Wenigstens hat Randall seine gerechte Strafe gekriegt. Gott sei Dank.
Sadiq's gonna take a boat down to what's left of Monroe. Salvage what we can. We can drop you off in Oceanside or... maybe one of the other communities up north. It's good people.
Thanks. And thank you for everything. I don't know if we would have made it out of there without you. You found my brothers. You took care of Norma. We owe you a lot.
You're welcome.
Warum bleiben die nicht zusammen? Don't understand.
It'll be harder out there. with Alberto. Might lean on you a bit more. It's not gonna be the same without him.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss him too.
I know this has been hard on you. More ways than one. When we got separated, I heard you calling for your daughters. What happened in there? I tried to find you, but I couldn't. I had to get everyone out of there.
I wasn't thinking clearly. All the smoke. I saw things that couldn't be real.
It's happening more often now. The hallucinations, hearing things. Maybe you'd better start thinking about, you know, what if this doesn't go away?
Maybe it won't. But this time, when I saw them, I was able to walk away. Couldn't keep living in that moment with them anymore.
I think it's time to stop running. Go back to your group, the people you left, your family, before you can't anymore. If I know anything, it's how goddamn impermanent things are these days.
I like being around you guys.
It's not goodbye for us. We'll always be around.
Ja, ja. Komm, wir trennen uns alle. Das ist eine gute Idee. Wir brauchen schon Zusammenhalt und Gruppen.
Come on.
Your love drags me down like the clothes.